Welcome back to another Royale High video. Now today we have two leaked items that a lot of you are probably confused about. Like, are they coming to game or are they not? And this is a snorkel kind of like accessory that you could get. And both of these items are summer themed. Here is the other picture of like a sailor hat. And both of these items are kind of like floating around social medias and stuff like that. A lot of people are wondering if they're coming to game. Sadly, these both items have been canceled, and they are canceled wave 3 summer kind of like items and accessories, so both of these will not be coming to Royale High. I just thought I should let you guys know just in case you're curious or wondering about them, but they are really cute, and it looks like we could be expecting some cute summer items soon, but sadly not these. Let me know what you think of this down in the comments down below. And this was just a quick video to let you all know, and I hope you enjoyed. Have a great day.